Good morning, my friends. I am so excited to be able to welcome you today. My name is Pastor Orville Brissett, and it is my honor and privilege to serve as the pastor of the Shiloh Seventh-day Adventist Church. In just a few moments, we're getting ready to kick off our 103rd church anniversary, 103 years of word and witness to the city of Cincinnati. This is going to be an awesome day, and you don't want to miss it. Today, we're going to have a power-packed worship experience beginning in just a few minutes with Sabbath school. Then we're going to continue at 11:15 with our morning worship experience. And then this evening at 6 p.m., we're going to have a wonderful concert featuring the Shiloh Mass Choir and the Mount Zion Baptist Church Mass Choir coming together to worship together to honor the Lord in song. If you're anywhere in the city of Cincinnati, if you are in the surrounding areas, I want to invite you to come on out and experience God with us. I look forward to seeing you. Have a great day. We're blessed at Shiloh that everything we do revolves around our mission statement. Our mission statement is to impact the city of Cincinnati and the surrounding areas with the gospel of Jesus Christ. And we do this by experiencing God, empowering disciples, evangelizing a community, and expanding a kingdom. And so those four E's, those are our four core values. And at Shiloh, for many, many years, Shiloh has been known for having great worship experience, but also great outreach. Every week, our community service is engaged in the city, giving away food. This past week, we were blessed to be able to serve over 300 people with turkey and with different food items to help sustain them through this Thanksgiving season. Just a few weeks ago, we were blessed to cut the ribbon on our new community service building. And from there, we're going to continue to expand our reach into the community. Shiloh is also blessed with a thriving and energetic music ministry. And for years, our choir and our groups have been traveling and been ministering in a number of events. And so Shiloh has become known for that. And so Shiloh is known across the community. The people are known for their kindness, for their goodness. The people are known for their benevolence. The people are known for being a Christian community where everybody is somebody in the body of Christ.
Hello, my name is Jeffrey Sloan, and I am a member of Shiloh Seventh-day Adventist Church, and I was born and reared here in this church. I want to talk a little bit about our music ministry. For as long as I can remember, we have always had wonderful, rich history of music. I can remember when I was a little boy and I would go with my parents. They would sing in the choir, and they would go throughout the community singing and praising the Lord under the directorship of Elder St. Clair Phipps. At that time, they were called the Choralaires, and we've had wonderful voices as long as I can remember. And I was a part as a child. I started out in the children's choir, headed by Mother Carrie Walker. And now I've been in music ministry here at this church for at least 34 years now. And glad to be a part of this wonderful church and this rich history of music that this church has had for many, many years.
The odds may be stacked against you, but keep on knocking. Look at the person on the other side and tell them, keep on knocking. Your enemies have gathered, but keep on knocking.
I'm glad to be part of Shiloh Seventh-day Adventist Church. I have been a member of this church for about 9 years now. I am one of the elders of the church, and I am also the chair of the School Board for the Little Footprints. Little Footprints is one of the ministries of the church, and we regard our mission to be training God's children for the kingdom of God.
Hi, my name is Tanisha Avery. I've been a member at Shiloh Seventh-day Adventist Church basically all my life, so about 30 years. I am the director of Little Footprints Learning Center. I have been here exactly 1 year, and it's been a pleasure to be down there working with our children, getting them prepared not only for life, but preparing a relationship with Christ with them. I am so happy to be a part of the 103 years at Shiloh Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Hello, my name is Daryl Foster. I am a member of Shiloh Seventh-day Adventist Church, and I've been a member since the early 60s when my parents came into the church under Pastor Cox. And Leon Cox was a pastor at that time. My mother joined the church first, and then my father later joined the church. And from that time, my sister, my other two brothers, and I started going to church school, and we also have continued to be members of the church to this day. I have been working in the church in various capacities. I've been an ordained deacon, ordained elder, and now I'm working on the finance committee as well as special projects that the church may have. I also manage the Shiloh Adventist Garden Apartments, which is a 64-unit apartment complex for senior citizens, 62 years of age and older. It's been a blessing, a ministry for the church to be able to provide housing for low-income seniors. God has really blessed our church from each pastor that has come since then to continue carrying the torch to make sure that this church ministers to the seniors of Greater Cincinnati. I'm proud to be a part of this church ministry and glad to be with our church as we celebrate 103 years of service here in the Greater Cincinnati area.
In this race that we run, you gotta have endurance, 'cause it's a marathon. I was born, shown up to win, in pursuit with faith until the end. I'm going to have a